Well, my little brother's raised in hell, living down in Texas. Probably ought to be in jail from the stories that he tells us. Whiskey nights and rodeos, the strippers down in Austin. He's had himself some real good times if he could just recall them. Just anyone, they don't know which way to run.